News now, a 46-year-old Black Creek man is dead after a motorcycle crash last night. Outagamie County Sheriff's officials tell us the crash happened about 10:30 at Grandy and Newland Roads in the town of Cicero. The first arriving deputy found the motorcycle in the ditch and the motorcyclist in a nearby field unconscious. Deputies say the cyclist was not wearing a helmet.